7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
If the vector is 2i plus lambda j plus k is equal to 0 and 4i minus 2j minus 2k are perpendicular to each other, find lambda. Perpendicular heli, orthogonal heli, a vector dot b vector te, 0 agate. First one we have as a vector 2i plus lambda j plus k, b vector 4i minus 2j. Perpendicular heli, orthogonal heli, a vector dot b vector is equal to a1 b1, a2 b2, a3 b3. Perpendicular heli, orthogonal heli, a vector dot b vector is equal to 0. A vector I value 2, a1 2, ile b1 4, j lambda, j k1 k minus 2 8 minus 2 lambda minus 2 ikkada bande plus 2 is equal to 6 lambda is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3. Next question en kartadana find lambda such that r coplanar vectors are coplanar anta kartadana first one a vector 2i minus j plus k, second one b vector I plus 2j minus 3k, third one c vector 3i plus lambda j plus 5k. So now, compare on the first a vector, b vector, c vector. Formula for a vector, b vector, c vector is equal to a1, a2, a3, b1, b2, b3, c1, c2, c3. This is the formula for a vector, b vector, c vector. Now, let's say aside, coplanar. Coplanar means a vector, b vector, c vector should write 0. Now, what is a1? 2, minus 1, 1. b1, 1. b2, 2. b3, minus 3. c1, 3. C2 lambda 5. 0 is equal to 2. 2 into 5 lambda into minus 3. 2 into 5 lambda into minus 3. Minus of minus 1. 1 into 5. 3 into minus 3. Plus 1. 1 into lambda. 3 into 2. ಈಗ 0 is equal to 2. 10 plus 3 lambda minus into minus plus. Minus into minus plus. You can go by calculator. 3 3 is 9. 9 plus 5, 14 plus lambda. And 2 is a 20 plus 6 lambda, 3 is a 6 plus 14 plus 1 into lambda, lambda minus 6 is equal to 6 plus 1, 7 lambda, 20 plus 14, 34, 34 minus 6, 28, plus 28, if you come that side, it becomes minus 28 plus 28 become that side becomes minus 28 lambda is equal to minus 28 by 7 is equal to minus 4.
ನನ್ನ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.